An unfortunate first to report out of Live Oak County tonight. Health authorities there reporting their first coronavirus death. Someone from the small town of George West, we're told. Details are limited because of privacy concerns. Live Oak County also gained 3 new cases today, bringing their total to 85.